information reached at my desk that say we get miscreants them, we get people them where they go to my constituency, they go tell people and say they can't for register them for make them go to give them microcredits. Then they use my name, the honor, me, Honorable Ibrahim Aziz Bangura, and say, now me send them, for them can register them, then they take money and me constituents their hand, when I 10,000 deals, say then can't for register them. At the end of the day, me don't promise for give them microcredits. And when they don't take the money, they refer the people to Blue House, Nakasonga, and other places for let them go collect the money. If people let me know, then they die exuberance, then they come out there, they go register the name because of the kind of own reputation I don't build. They feel say what thing they can't tell them are true. Then they go, after they don't register, they don't take the money, and they go to the place for let them go get their money there. At the end of the day, the people they disappear and they need to show. I believe say that in a way for defame me her own reputation, to put me down. Because any society talk about something, they say, you they go give microcredit to people. Especially at a time like this, where the country will not be hit with this coronavirus. People and business, they don't become devastated. So they want money they for hard into their businesses, for them go able to continue their business. So if it's somebody they go there with an ulterior motive, for go defame me character, go tell people and say they don't forgive the money. At the end of the day, they come to fruition. At the end of the day, they wait for defame me. So I want to send a message to them people and they don't miscount the day. Do you let them stop? And I don't tell people and we don't around me the nook and cranny of my constituency. I don't allow the police, I don't allow my councillors there, I don't allow the section chiefs them, including the paramount chief, that anybody we're gonna constituency 076, they go loan money na people and for tell them say that the honorable na in send them. That post later them all am in a report to the police. So this is a message to my constituent them, this is a message to Sierra Leoneans them. Anybody who they in that system, let them stop. If they don't stop, we get found them culpable. I believe say the law go taking cause, and we go with the law go taking drastic one, and that I know will be easy for the particular individual. So my message to my people, do ya wanna know me as somebody credible? Wanna know me say I get a way for talk to my people. If I don't talk to now, I know that they send, I deal with the councillors, I then ward them, I deal with the section chief them, and even stakeholder like Kafu Blom. I know they send outsiders, and I send strangers them for go talk to them because me na they own picking, me na they own member of parliament. I not believe say if you are not get away for help them, I go like them or begin make them for beginning to call them. So the message to them, anybody who knows anything, let's stop. If you don't stop, we get all of you and then the law will take in course. So